Good morning. Welcome to Crown Family Church. My name is Lydia. We have lots going on, so check out the news with me. In this church, we love to encounter God in prayer and worship. How we do this is we have our once a month prayer and worship night. It's happening on the 18th of July at 7:30 in the upper room. Please join us. We're now into week 3 of our foundation course. It continues tomorrow at the upper room at 7 p.m. Please make sure you confirm your attendance with Pastor Tony and Marilyn. See you tomorrow. As some of you must know, our leaders have been having weekly meetings to discuss about the new changes that are happening. Please join us next Sunday for a family lunch where our leaders will be going through all the changes that have been happening and letting us know what's happening in the church in the future of Crown Family. Please bring your yummy food to church, and this is a time to share and also have community together. Look out for an email from Pastor Steve coming into your email box. Ladies, we have our barbecue and treasure hunt happening on the 22nd of July. Please make sure you let Lindsay know if you'll be attending. It's happening at her place from 2 p.m. to 4:30. Be there. If you are new to church, we really want to make you feel at home. This is a safe place. Our pastors would love to get to know you, so stick around for coffee and also a free gift. And once again, thanks for being with us today. Make sure you put this in your calendar, Saturday the 2nd and the 3rd of September 2023. Happening is our annual church conference with Steve and Lorraine Thomas from Salt and Light Ministries. This is going to be an amazing time as we encounter and go deeper in God's Word, so please make sure not to miss out. We're all about the mission of Jesus and sharing God's love, and this year we're having a family fun day with all of our friends and family. Please join us with your friends and your family. Please join us at Whiteleaf Recreation Ground from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. on the 29th of July, and that is a Saturday. Thanks so much for being here with us today. In a few minutes, Lawrence is going to give us a word and minister to us. Remember to pray for Pastor Steve as he's in Norway, and I hope you enjoy the church news.